Hiya guys, so it's Anne here at Feel Good Fitness, bringing you around 40 minute Pilates class. You're going to need a band if you've got one, but if not, don't worry, a small set of hand weights will do, or just your own body weight is absolutely fine. So if you're ready to get going, we'll start with that warm up. So take those feet just outside hip width apart, give me a nice shoulder roll back and forward for me. Take a nice deep breath in, both arms come down, and out, and again, good, arms come down, roll your shoulders back, take a breath in, chin to chest, roll the shoulders, start to peel down, keep those legs nice and long, try and get those hands down towards the floor, take a breath in,
listen as your day
start
unfolds,
to roll up,
future
all the way to
trying
the top,
keep your head
on the
up
shoulders,
to the sky. Take your
arms
down,
lift
your fears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted, don't be ashamed to cry.
Five,
you gotta be six,
seven,
give
me one more, hold at the top, give me that rotation.
Be hard, you gotta
two, okay. going to hold it low, and then we're going to knee lift and knee extend. So we start fitting the outside hip width and half. Roll the shoulders back, keep your tummy forward in, and we squat. 10. So you want to do a nice arm flex forward. Keep those shoulders back in the chest up. Good, keep going.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
strength if you need one, guys. Shake those legs out, give a little stretch. We're going into arms, and if you've got that band, grab that now. Got two small hand weights is fine. So you want to take the band, you've got it underneath those feet. Take your feet hip width apart. You've got equal amounts on each side of your band. We're going to start with the front row. This band feels short. So we're going to bring our palms to our thighs, knuckles facing down. We're going to lift front row, double arm. Yeah. We're going to roll down. We're going to come to this side.
I want to be with you. Wake up every morning.
So take a nice deep breath in. We're going to peel down. Roll the shoulders. Head, chin to chest. So start to peel down. Roll through the spine. And get a lovely stretch into that back and into your legs. Keep the legs as straight as you can. If you need to come higher to keep them straight, do that. And then when we're ready to walk out, you bend your knees instead. So take a deep breath in. Walk out into a downward dog position. Hands in front of the head. There you go. Breathe in and push that head back through the arms towards your knees. Just give me a 10 hold. Four, three, two, good. Breathe in and walk out. Drop the knees down. So we're going to do a push-up. So I'm going to move my back. So I want you to take your hands outside your mat if you're on up. Now you can do your box position. You're also still forward, your knees and feet down. You're going to come down and up. Into those knees. Rise good. Three quarter, bring the knees together, feet off the floor, down and up. And then you'll fall on those toes. So are you ready? 10, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Drop it down. Give it a little spin back. You need to stretch it through.
Turn, 5, 4, 3, 2,
One good walk in. Drop your knees and choose that push-up position. Hands out wide. Yep. So tummy in, head level, and we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop the knees. Ooh, have a little sit back. Excellent. So plank, come all the way down. Start from the floor. We're going to tuck the toes, but those knee drops first for 10, and those plank toe taps. So we're going to take a breath in. Come up into your plank position, nice solid plank. Weight forward onto those toes. Elbows taking the weight of your body. Ready? And we drop just the knees and lift. Knees down and lift. 3, and up, 4, keep going, 5, and lift, 6, and up, 7, 8, 9, 2, head and hold your plank with the fingers further in together, and we tap to the side for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop those knees. Ooh, drop your chest down. Hands to the side. Breathe in. Lift it up. You've got the option. Come down to the floor. We start with a leg circle forward. So you can prop your head up if you wish or come all the way down. Just relax the upper body. It's all about the legs, the thighs and the bottom. So we're going to go for 10 circles forward. You want to lift your leg into hip height and flex your foot, pointing your toes towards your head. So lengthen through and we circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now hold it low. We pulse for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. Lengthen again. Start to drop it down. We circle back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we're going to hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good, just rest it down for a second. It's not too bad without the band. If you've got that band on, it might have hurt a little bit more. So bring that leg back out. Lift it up when we circle forward. Then flex your foot and leg to the back of the leg. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. Now we're going back this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, keep flexing the foot and lifting the leg. 7, 8, 9, and then we hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Rest it. Got time for one more, do you think? Okay, we do one more this side, then we're going to swap over, lengthen, push that heel out, toe coming forward, and we need to circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13. take a deep breath in. Lean your chest back and your back nice and flat into a V. Now we're going to lift the legs if you can up to the top. And we're going to hold. Now I'm going to lift my legs all the way up. We go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now if you're sitting in your V, you drop your knee or your feet to the floor for a second. And we're going to stay in that position and lift the arms. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Yeah, come forward. Now I'm going to turn to the second block because we're going to tee up. You're going to hold your tee and then we're going to take the arms in and out.
Breathe in, and as you breathe out,
ease that leg straight back towards your chest. Now keep the leg straight, try not to bend too much into the knee. You want to feel that hamstring open. The foot's relaxed here. You should feel that in your bottom. You just work that through those side circles. Shoulder blades.